My health is not always going on nicely. Still, why I'm trying? That is my ambition. I want to bring one revolution. That is godless civilization, against godless civilization. That is my ambition. And the America will be the best person to be educated in this line and to lead, to become the leader. They are already leader, but they must be a real leader now, so that the whole world may be happy. That I can give direction. If the topmost American gentlemen come to me, I can give them direction, how they can become the world leader. Actual leader, not bogus leader. Because God has favored so many things. And this movement has been started from America. I started this movement from New York. So it should be taken very seriously by the government.
You say America is most important?
Yes.
Do you think
I come to your country? So perhaps because you are most important. Now you must, under my guidance, you must be really important, not false important.
I think perhaps I should stay here then. Huh? If it's so important, I think perhaps I should stay here and help Rupanuga.
Yes. Turn your whole nation, turn into God consciousness. Because they have declared in their constitution, in God we trust. Now they must take it very seriously. What does it mean by God? What does it mean by trust? You take this propaganda. We are doing, actually. We trust in God, therefore we have sacrificed our whole life for God. This is trust in God. Not that smoking in the parlor and you trust in God. Not that kind of trust. Real trust.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,